Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back. This is Hannah Ophelia ASMR, and today we are going to be doing something a little different. This is very much inspired by a couple videos that Regan ASMR has done, where she virtually takes you shopping with her. So this is kind of a spin on that. In particular, today we are going to be adding to my wedding registry on Zola. This video is not sponsored or anything like that, but if you would like to sponsor me, Zola, let me know. So I thought I would do kind of a two-part video. I thought in this part we could go through Zola's recommended, like, essentials, as you can kind of see here. I have some of their recommended essentials, but I thought it would be fun to go through, like, the types of things they recommend to add to your registry. And then I thought I would do another video showing what was on my registry so far, and then another video going over, like, what, like, just kind of going through the whole, like, Zola's whole online store and adding things just as we want them. So as you can kind of see, there are like little progress rings. I have already, like, gone through and added quite a bit, just to make sure. But yeah, let's go ahead. Okay, so it looks like they kind of, like, I already had a teapot. I put an electric one. It looks like they kind of, like, have it set up so that way, like, there's placeholders of, like, what things could count for. Like, here I have, I want some teacups because I drink a lot of tea, and I would like to have just, like, some real traditional teacups. But as you can see, it's counting the teacups there as coffee mugs as well. And then everyday dinnerware and formal dinnerware is counted. So I think that's interesting. Pasta bowls, charger plates, teapots, placemats, napkins, napkin ring. Okay. Well, we don't really do napkins. We just kind of use paper towel for everything. That's one, like, buying napkins separate from paper towel. It's one less thing to worry about. Definitely interested in the pasta bowls, though, because I definitely like pasta bowls that are more, like kind of like that, like, plate-esque, but still bowls. Let's see. Yeah, they're cute. I definitely don't need 12 pasta bowls. Like, four matching ones would be nice. Heck, even two matching ones would be fine. 12 pasta bowls. If we had kids, maybe, but still. Oops. Sorry about that. I have lunch on the way. I am getting some Indian delivered. Okay, there was no easy way back to this. Is serveware different? Okay. The cheese board is definitely... Oh, and a pitcher would be nice. Okay. My fiance and I really love charcuterie boards. So, yeah, a cheese board would be nice. Oh, I like that one. If you hear anything, my cat has the zoomies right now, and she likes to make sounds like she's a race car. Hopefully she'll bless you all with her beautiful sounds. Oh yeah, I definitely like that. That's so nice. The price isn't that bad either. Oh, there, we can go back to the checklist like that. Yeah, she's making weird noises. I don't really need serving bowls. That was Mary. Hostess sets? Oh, those are like the... Okay. Like if you're having like a family get together for the holidays or something. I don't know if I'm really gonna need anything. You know what? It doesn't hurt. That one kind of looks like the one my mom has. Okay. Let's see. Oops, I didn't want to click on that. I added a 12 piece. Oh, I love those. The agate sliced. We might do the wood ones. My fiance said absolutely not to anything marble. Because his mom always had marble ones. And he hated them, so. I don't need three. It's a set of four. Okay. I think bar carts are so cute, but, like, we're not that into drinking. So I can't really justify it. Did I add a cast iron? Because we don't have one. I think I did. I don't have a proper Dutch oven, but at the same time, those are pretty expensive for Dutch ovens, in my opinion. See, I'm definitely interested in a new utensil set. I do already have a cutting board, but I specifically want a ladle that's like silicone instead of plastic. That was my cat. Like I said, she's wildin' right now. So I'm not super into coffee, as I talked about earlier. Like, I love getting, like, a coffee, a little bevy from Starbucks occasionally. But I prefer lattes. And I don't drink it enough to justify, like, a whole coffee maker. We don't have a lot of counter space. This is a find. The food chopper a lot of our appliances are red. If my mic is picking up any of that noise, that is also my cat. I haven't done a video, like, formally introducing you all to Marianne, but, oh, I don't have these kinds of measuring cups. I love, like, the Pyrex metal, not metal, glass measuring cups. They are my preferred measuring cups. Sorry, I had to take a little sippy. These are cute, but I cannot tell if they're glass or not. These are nice. I recently broke the plastic handle on one of our mixing bowls. I don't even remember how I did it. I already have a vacuum on there. We have laundry hampers we like. I would never spend that much on a trash can. I don't know if you can see that, but that's like $250 for a trash can. That's a bit much. I would love a shoe rack. Like, straight up. I already added a lot of, like, bathroom stuff because... we want to redo our bathroom. So I already added like a lot of this stuff. Okay. Oh, those vases are cute. I don't really want any, like, glass decor like that because of my cat. I also love, like, stuff of this, like wall and hanging stuff. Once again, like, my cat takes priority. I'm not gonna get any outdoor stuff. Well, a cooler would be nice. I feel like having a cooler isn't like an essential thing to have. I feel like this section is kind of it's the leisure section. They have like lounge and sleepwear, handbags and accessories, and personal care. I feel like those are kind of like weird wedding presents. The only thing kind of like this that I have added to the registry is two like waffle, I guess it would be a texture, waffle texture bathrobes, because we don't have bathrobes. And living in Texas, I grew up in Michigan. I didn't move to Texas till, you know, the last, like, 3 years. I can't do, like, your standard, like, nice, like, fluffy robe without overheating. So, like, the waffle texture robes should be light enough that I should be comfortable, hopefully. Also, I realized there was probably a bit of, a lot of gravel in my voice there. I could, like, feel it. I'm sorry if that was an unpleasant sound. But yeah, basically I feel like handbags for a wedding, I don't know. Like personal care. See, the bride and groom's bundle is cute, but like a hair straightener. And then the last section they have is experiences and gift cards. I've already added, like, the few things from this that we would like, just a few gift cards to, like, DoorDash, to have some nice, like, at-home dates. And then I think I added, like, one to actually go out type of deal. But yeah, that is it when it comes to the things that Zola has under, like, their recommended registry checklist. So after this, I'm going to jump immediately into recording another video. I guess I'll make a playlist for this, like, wedding series playlist. Maybe I'll do a video talking about our story, how we met, and everything like that. And maybe I'll do, like, a video where I talk about our story, how we met, and also talk in that video about, like, how we are approaching our low-budget wedding. More like budget non-existent wedding. Alright. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I hope that it has been relaxing for you. And let me know if you have any video ideas, either like in the wedding series or anything else that I am doing that you might be interested in seeing. Okay. I hope that you have a very nice morning, evening, or night. And always remember, my friends, especially during these times, keep it friendly. Good night, everyone.